All right.
What the?
I'm back.
Get out of here.
I am Z-Dog, and this is El Jefe. That is what we will call him from now on. Isn't that right, El Jefe?
No, I'm Daniel.
All right. Today we are doing the corridor heart transplant. I did this solo, and quite honestly, it was a pain in the ass. So, Jeff.
Yeah.
You ready to do a rush surgery?
Sure.
Let's do it.
Did you tap that or did I?
Wave your hands in the air.
No, you don't. Whoa.
All right.
Rehearsal.
We gotta be quick about this because we only have our tools available to us temporarily. Ah, oh, shit, right now we have nothing we can use. It's okay, Bob. I love you, man. Right, here's his heart. Fuck it. I'll do it with the scissors. Jeff!
Oh,
what the hell? No!
The
no!
The
no, for the love of God! Please say there's a damn needle on this one.
It is.
Nope. Nope. That's the next one coming too. Bob, we gotta take care of our drug problem first. I don't. Oh. Let's just restart. Got off on a bad start there. Alright, Bob, we're gonna take care of you this time.
Okay.
We're trained professionals. We have no clue what we're doing.
Alright.
I'll try.
I might have a freaking needle though.
Ha ha ha. Wait, there might be one over here.
Nope.
Nope. Okay.
Might want to see one over there. There's a hammer.
Where's the hammer? Dude, right there's the needle.
Oh.
And you missed. Why didn't you tell me the hammer was there?
The small one?
It doesn't matter which one. They all do damage. Oh, boy. Oh, there's the hatchet. Fuck that. Give me the hatchet. We're not going to be getting an A on this one, by the way. Okay, now we're in business. You gotta come down here. Very gently is how we break ribs. Trust me, I know. Yeah, you're good. He's not bleeding. He got stabbed in the face. Good job. That, now see, audience, very precision cutting is how we get these out, these fucking doors. Why don't they just leave the doors open? I'm good with my hatchet. I'm a Native American. They kind of tend to startle me. Them there door. I hear that damn saw. How did that saw get back? How did that get back up there? We dropped that. Precision, man. Of course, I'm a Native American. We did all of our surgeries with hatchets and peace pipes, but that's beside the point. Jesus Christ, these bones will not break. Fuck you. No. Oh God, this is a train wreck.
Wait, man. I mean, I'm about to tag you.
Hold on. Stay still. So I can get. Oh no. Okay, that kind of worked.
Hey, I got it.
What the hell? Yeah. There, we got the fucking lung in. And there it went. Alright, just stay over here. I can do it with this. Yeah, dude. see if we can get this one out of here. Yeah,
you just gotta wiggle it out of there. There we go. Well, fuck it.
Fuck that lung, man. We don't need that shit. Hold on, hold on. We gotta get the liver.
Right, no, we don't need any of that one.
That did not work.
Well, so, get out of here, fucking bed.
Yeah. Turn the needle around, dude. This is horrible.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck that. Come over here, I can't see anything. And there it went. God damn it.
Hammer?
Yeah, just when we don't need it. Alright, let's see what came up on the other side. Zachy needs a scalp. I doubt this is going to work. That's horrible. Like, comment, subscribe, guys. Let me know if you liked it. We're gonna do more. Have a good one.